Subscribe and turn notification on. Oh, good morning, beautiful people. Welcome to another vlog. I hope you guys are having an amazing weekend. So hope you guys enjoyed. So right now I'm here at the bus stop. Now we are going for skating. So let's go. Celebration Square, so let's head for the skating. There's over there my shoes and all that stuff. Yeah, so go ahead. Alright, now I made it to the skating and now I'm skating right now. Look at this. I'm so freaking nervous right now, so my friends are enjoying. So yeah, let's get started. I'm skating now and I can't even skate. I'm so freaking nervous. That is an amazing experience. I just love it. I'm skating without a supporter, so now I have to do it. Yeah. I just really enjoyed it, man. It makes me happy whenever I'm trying new things, doing new things for the first time ever. It's just a lovely moment. Anyways, I have learned two things after skating. Number one, you have to make sure your shoes is very, very, very tight, all right? You have to make sure your laces is always tight. Your shoes is always tight, and your shoes should be tight as hell. And number two is you have to keep balance, okay? Okay, your shoes is going like this, okay? Like this. But you have to make your shoes like going straight, okay? Shoes should be straight. Straight angle. Yeah. So that's what I learned today after skating. And I have experience now how to skate and all that stuff. The weather is really, really nice today. I'm going to Square One and I'm gonna meet my friend Muhammad. So let's meet him. Showed up. Ahmed, what's up? Oh, he gonna get a haircut and then we'll move on. Now I'm done with the shopping with my friend. Sneaker shopping right now.